guys,
welcome back to another video. Today, we start this video, it's a bit of a special one. We're in Premier Inn today. This is my room tour. Very lovely, it's all been paid for by Butlins. So the aim of this week is to get out as many videos or just one big video. We're doing scooter shows, I'm with Jamie. We're doing big scooter shows in front of people and everything all throughout the week at Butlins tour in the UK, at different Butlins. So we've got show here today in Bognor, then we're going to go up to Skegness, back to Minehead, and then back here. So yeah, going to go get some breakfast. It's about 7:30 right now. Yeah, it's 7:30 right now, so it's about time to go get breakfast. And I'll catch you guys in a bit. I don't know how this is going to go. It's my first day, me and Jamie's first day, so I'll film, see what we can get done. See how much content we can film for you.
Yes, live, guys.
Look at this, boys.
Go get a teddy bear. I know you want one.
Teddy bear store.
25 quid.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, you'll have the long.
Butlins
B. So we give him a tour.
Yeah, let's go.
Came here this morning, set it all up, so we got 2 3-foot quarter pipes, like 4-foot quarter pipes put together. We got the exact same the other side, with a bit of the old DIY, mate. Oh yeah. And yeah, this is where we're doing our show today. We got screen, our mates will be live. We've got 2 shows, 1 at 5, 1 at 7. And yeah, I'll film as much as I can, but obviously I'm going to be riding in the show with Jay, so we'll just see what we can get filmed. Famous brand on the side was rolling a teenage demon demon. Turn on, I told people stop the violence. Came in the scene beefing. We started off ringing waps to the label meeting. We signed at a Snoochie show with a tray 8 tucked to my tracksuit way back then, it was the least. Only God knows why I'm here. Maybe all the fans wanna see street shit. There's gunpowder in the atmosphere. Bro got bad and I caught him a phoenix. I still feel it. Yeah. They see me smiling, they wanna take my kindness for weakness. I'm famous, paranoid, as Simon's rolling in a tinted Jeep with demons. How can I tell people stop the violence? Yeah, there's a war outside, I got blood on my diamonds. I done came with a C cocaine residue on my night tech. I tried their music course in B6. I'm on TV, fuck, I can't believe it. I just proud this don't go broke, I'm still on my street shit. Bro can't catch him up and pull it on the net. I'll slap him and tell him delete it. Got him right to the game, no prenup, so I got a bro on them when they need it. I'm in Dubai, bro, trying to tell me about works. Can't even take in the scenery. Believe me. Came in the scene beefing. We started off ringing waps to the label meetings. Freestyling at a Snoochie show with a tray 8 tucked to my tracksuit way back then, it was the least. Only God knows why I'm here. Maybe all the fans wanna see street shit. Came in the scene beefing. We started off bringing waps to the label meeting. Freestyling at a Snoochie show with a tray 8 tucked to my tracksuit way back then, it was the least. Only God knows why I'm here. Maybe all the fans wanna see street shit. I came in the scene, I heard it's £1,000 for a show. Then I'm on the stage with a grub in my cheeks. On the M-way, Nike tech fleece. The car on the left, it might be police. Spent that sand on a 6-shot pump. Funny how now we can spend it on jeans that sit nice with my Celine. You ever been in a BBC interview? Trap phone ringing on stop, it's ridiculed. I was doing up packs and potions. Before I went and told Liverpool, cool case and I told mate I have to leave. Came right back, guess I eat. Living the Butlins dream, bro.
Right, we're on the way to try find the swimming pool, so we have something to do because we've got 2 hours in between our shows.
Let's go!
Whoosh!
Pussy off.
What do you say?
Do a whip. I said, give me a tenner then. Mate, laugh that. Hey, we're really living the Butlins dream right now.
Imagine jumping on that with your back. Like this, ready? Right.
Oh no, imagine that, bruv.
Mate, Butlin's banging out the tunes or what?
We're not even
mate.
Staying here, are we?
Do a trick on the bank.
Yo!
That's so sketch on the scooter, oh my god.
Summon in.
Yo!
That looks sick. Yeah.
We're still on the way to try and find a fucking vending machine. On the way to find a vending machine that actually takes card. Everything here is cash only, yeah? And if you want to get cash out of the ATM, you have to pay an extra £1.25 just to get cash out. Oh, I've just...
Wait, I don't know if it is
Oh, I think Jay's just found a street spot number two. Yeah.
How many stairs is there?
Three.
Yo, bar spin from Jamie Addison. Nose pivot 180 from Jamie Addison again.
Right.
Mate, it's not any fucking supermarket. Right. It's the supermarket.
Wait, don't get it twisted.
Oi, let's see if they have free cash withdrawals here. Ooh.
£1.25.
Of course they do.
Flared into the pot noodle wall.
Lisa, mate. Lisa, mate.
Right, old mate, he's ditched us.
Lisa just gave me a hole in my pocket.
Take £2 for a sausage roll. Jade's got us for his ID for a fucking Red Bull.
For a Red Bull? You know what I mean?
Give me a seagull. Live scratch.
Bro, check that for a scratch card. 100 times multiplier, you ready? I'm about to bang it. About to get it right now. Psych, I don't have a coin. I'm broke out here right now.
Yeah, after spending all your money in Lisa, it's all gone.
Yeah, it's a fucking £5 ruble. Is it me?
Yeah. That's brilliant. Look at him, he's actually an addiction. He's getting another one already.
Man's in an addiction.
Oh, we're riding. Oh, there's a stage one. No, he won!
I just missed it.
He was just doing this thing like, oh.
No,
that
allowance.
I don't even
want
to
see mine.
Jamie
Addison. Oh. Oh, yes.
And the queue for the Peppa and George Pink photo shoot will be closing in 10, no. 9.
Yo, so we just wrapped up the first show. It was sick. We did alright, didn't we?
Yo, yo, yo! First show done.
First show actually went alright, so we've got another show at 7. I'll get some clips off the other filming, guys, and I'll add them in so you can actually watch some of the show and some of the sign-ins and everything. But yeah, let's go. Going to get some food now. Let's carry on the vlog and see what happened. We're going to get some food before the second show, and yeah.
No, that is your
That's
one.
It. Yo, dinner. Oh yes, look what we've got as well. Oh yeah. Yes guys, we've just finished dinner and Jay actually smoked me at pool.
Just had some scran.
Just had some scran. And now we're going to do the second show.
Done.
Boom! What a day, boys! Time to pack up the ramps and head back to the hotel so I can edit this video. Well, what a day. I'll add the clips in. I'll add the clips in from the two shows. Nuts day. Honestly, first of many amazing shows. Crazy. Stay tuned.
Day two of the tours. Oh, yesterday was crazy. Tiring, but we're here. Travelling up to Skegness today. It's going to be a bit of a different one. Don't know what I can film once again, but we'll just add whatever in. It's currently like 9 a.m. It's like the middle of the night right now, so I can't speak. I'm doing this again. Yo, welcome back to another video. Day two of the tours today. Today we're travelling from Bognor to Skegness, like a five and a half hour drive. Not too bad. Yesterday was nuts. Got some good sleep. Bit tired. Gonna go for breakfast. Jamie just popped out to Tesco, so yeah, I don't know why they needed to know that, but yeah, we're back. We're back for another video. I'll film what I can today. Obviously, it's mainly just travelling and editing today. So, but yeah. Oh, fucking hell, it's CBA for shit, but I won't do it.
I don't even know if... How are the shows going today?
Oh man. Oh wow. Honestly, amazing.
They are going.
Two done out of three.
Two out of three done. This is the stage. It's going well. It's going well. Boys getting a warm up in. This is a mind headset. Woo! Let's go. Alright, let's see something. We've just got to Minehead. This is the last location, but then we have to go, we're going round again. So yeah, we've got three shows here, packing up, back down to Bognor. But this is it, we are here. This is what it's like behind the scenes. That is the whole point of my documentary, a little behind the scenes video. What people don't see on tour, basically. Like, obviously we're chilling, we packed up, we got like 20 minutes till our first show today, but yeah, see what I can get filmed. Obviously I don't know if I'm gonna be able to film much, but let's go.
Big crowd.
Yo! Yeah, I'm gonna add a sound effect. Right, first show is wrapped up in front of the huge.
Okay, we got 4 minutes, 5 minutes.
Oh.
Alright, I'll see you out there. See you on the other side.
Hi, I'm Professor Brian Cox. Welcome to Butlins. Don't you follow me out there with that thing. Don't you dare.
Well, hello ladies and gentlemen. Hello and welcome to the ASX, the Action Sports Tour Arena. I'm going to come back and get a bit close to you. That's as athletic as I can get throughout the show.
Another launch control. Little launch control. That's ridiculous. How are you still in shot? You're still in shot now. That's ridiculous. So we just finished up the show in Mine, the three shows in Minehead. Now we're driving to Bognor regions for another couple shows. And so we're now driving 3 hours and 47 minutes. We are currently stopped. Scotty is...
We're waiting for Tony. Tony's going to take his bag out the back and then we're on to Butlins Bognor regions.
Oh yes, well that's it. I don't even need to say any more.
Not allowed to do that.